trying to make it on these streets of Nairobi, kusabu Nairobi si ya mama yako, is it? So today I have a very exciting video for you guys. It's an unboxing video, stroke a haul, and I'm excited about this thing. Let me show you what I got. Yeah, it's so heavy, but yeah, we got some cookware for our kitchen. Guys, we're trying to furnish our house. Every month we just get one item until we are done. Yeah, so background story, kama kawaida. So when immediately after campus I went to my friend's house, and you know I love cooking, right? So I went into the kitchen, I was like, I'll cook for you guys. It was like a house party or something, so I was like, I'll cook for you guys. So I got into the kitchen and the utensils were dirty, so I start washing. I take a steel wire, I want to wash nonstick pan, so I just got nonstick cookware. So my friend was like, ah, don't wash nonstick cookware with a steel wire. I was like, what's the difference between nonstick cookware and this normal cookware? And today, guys, I will show you, because I now own nonstick utensils. The reason why I got these utensils is because if you love cooking, you'll find out that most of the recipes or some recipes require you to use nonstick cookware, or else they won't come out as you want them to. So yeah, let's do the unboxing. So the cookware is called, it's so heavy, TC cookware. They claim to have 14 pieces. We have a 20 inch pan, a 22 inch pan, 24, 28, 30 centimeters, yes. Then there is a casserole. Then there is 26 centimeter fried pan. Then 3 pieces of cooking tools. Well, let's just open everything and see. It was open when I got it, so I think they took out something. But let's open, let's see. So we'll open and remove everything. So guys, I've gotten one piece of this from the supermarket for 1,500 Kenyan shillings, and I broke the lid and I was so sad. I was like, ah, anyway, I have already saved up for more of this, so let me just get a whole set instead of getting one for 1500. Yeah, you'll see it's a steal to save up. So we have this. You're not supposed to use metal things on a stick. We have this. You should get more of that. Then let me just remove them, organize them, then show you. Then the bad thing about this is this glass. This glass is a benefit and also a disadvantage, because if it falls down to break. I already broke one that I had gotten from the supermarket, so let me just be careful now. Place it on the cooker. Another one. How do we organize this? Oh my god. Then I think now this is the 20 inch. Then the 22 inch. Okay. Then 22 inch. 24. 24 inch. Put it under this other one. That's 24. Then you have 28. So heavy. So where do we place this? We have, yeah, 28. Then 30 centimeters. 30 centimeters. Okay. And that this one. What is a casserole? I don't know what that is. So I just Google, but I can't see anything that looks like a casserole. I don't know. Or do we call this casserole? Anyway, I'm learning. It's my first time to own this stuff. Then we have this, a pan, a 26 centimeter pan. I had another pan, but I broke the handle, and I was thinking of getting another pan, but now I have another pan. So basically, let me just organize them on top here. The nomination and iringe. Yeah, just afraid I'll break this thing. Let's take those back. So. So I don't do what I always did to my friends and stick pans and cooking. I think now these are casseroles, but I'll just Google and find out what that is. Don't come for me, you know. When you're not used to this stuff, when you start getting them, you learn. Yeah. So use and care. Take care not to place the handle over direct heat or naked flame, because it's made of plastic. Use only plastic or wooden utensils. These ones, I should get more. Or wooden utensils to protect the non-stick coating, because this metal will remove the black non-stick coating. See, chafu, it's what makes it non-stick. To prevent overbalancing, always open the pan centrally over the rivet. To prolong the life of the non-stick coating, we'd not recommend the use of metal tools, as they may scratch the coating. Cleaning instructions. Clean the pan with hot water and mild detergent. The pan can be left to soak in the event of an burnt. The pan should be left to soak in an event of an burnt or plus food. Do not use scouring pads, as they will damage the non-stick coating. A pan left to dry naturally or that is left for a period of time in damp conditions may stain or discolor. Therefore, always dry them thoroughly. Yeah, basically, when you get non-stick pans, this is what you should use to wash the non-stick pans. I got this from Magunas. I think it was for 155 Kenyan shillings for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. When cooking or studying, use wooden, what do you call them? Studying tools, like this one, or this one that has been provided. And when serving, use this one. So I will need to get more of this, because it is a car for the rest of my life. Mm-hmm. Until I can afford those ones for 100,000. But for now, I'm so happy I have this one. So yeah, what else, guys, just so happy. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, leave a comment down here. Let's get 2,000 subscribers. And also, guys, let me bring something. So I am selling shea butter. This is 250 grams. It goes for 500 Kenyan shillings. It's pure shea butter. Yeah, so in case you need that, just comment down in the section below. I'll get back to you. And then if you want your shea butter, this is pure shea butter from Ghana, mixed with nothing. In case you want shea butter mixed with something, you'll send me 500 plus the cash of buying the oil. You can get vitamin E serum, vitamin C serum. You can also get coconut oil. Just basically any serum you want, and I'll prepare it for you and make it and have it delivered to your place. So that's it for now. And I forgot to tell you guys, I have started an online baking shop. So in case you want to order any cake, birthday cake, graduation cake, any function cake, just hit me up for the prices. Soon they will be up. Yeah, remember to like, subscribe, leave a comment down here. Let's get 2,000 subscribers. And guys, look at my skin, all the work of shea butter. So if you do not have shea butter, don't know what to do with your life. I mean, you can just look like this, not makeup, and look like really nice. So bye.